Wowing his fans with a fresh attempt at Bangla at the opening of the 23rd Kolkata International Film Festival in Kolkata on Friday, superstar Shah Rukh Khan sought a traditional Bengali dhoti for the next edition, promising to be fluent in the language. Shah Rukh speaks in Bangla attired in a tuxedo while officiating as the co-host at the KIFF inaugural. A film festival ar bishesh onushthane upasthito thakte pere sammanito bodh korchi. Sanskriti ibong oithjor ei shohor shobche mishti shohor Kolkata, which means I feel honored to be present at this special event. Kolkata is the city of culture. It is the sweetest city. The 52-year-old actor, who is Bengal's brand ambassador, also requested a dhoti. Next time I'm going to ask my friends to give me a dhoti also. Come and speak in full Bengali, fluent also, and be here. He said, congratulating State Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee for organizing the festival. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.